Mark went missing yesterday afternoon from a woman's refuge in East Ham. He was spotted in Barking Road yesterday afternoon with a teenager who also lives at the refuge and hasn't been seen since. She's 18-year-old Sarah Ridout. Detectives in the search have alerted their colleagues in the British Transport Police and the Dorset Constabulary, where it's believed she has family connections. Sarah Ridout is described as being 5'6" tall, with black hair that's bleached blonde at the fringe and at the back. Police are appealing for anyone who may have seen the pair to contact them at Forest Gate Police Station.